Oh, no. I know you're not really there. You're just in my mind.
No, I'm actually here. In the flesh.
Oh, God. Ashley! What are you doing here? How did you even find out about this?
Well, Laura called me. That's Liam's mom.
Yes, I know who Laura is.
Well, anyway, she's in Europe, and she called me and asked if I would keep an eye on her baby for her until she gets back.
Why?
Well, I guess because Liam and I have been through a lot, and we'll always love each other. We have a very special bond.
Yes, so do we. It's called an engagement.
Interesting. I don't see any rings on any fingers. But I do know how you like to play with the truth and then trample on it.
Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Laura couldn't make it in person to annoy me and make this traumatic experience even worse. So she sent her mini-me to do the job for her.
Look, I'm not here to annoy anyone. I'm just worried. The doctors say they don't know when he'll wake up.
Yes, I know what the doctors say. I have been in touch with the doctors the entire time. Ashley, you are no longer needed here. You may go.
Well, I was leaving anyway.
Oh, please. I'll be right back. I just need to show the nurses a photo of her so they can shoot on sight. Here. Oh, my God. I knew you had something to do with this. What were you going to do, smother him to death? Pull the plug?
Look.
No, stay away from me.
Look, first of all, Liam is not on a ventilator.
Second of all, I was just checking on him. I know how worried you are, and I just wanted to make sure that he was being taken care of. I am a doctor.
Well, maybe we should call security. You know, just to be safe.
Oh, it's just a lamp. Hey, I'm worried about you. Clearly, you've been through some serious trauma, and I'm concerned that you're letting your imagination run wild.
Just go, okay? And if I see you here again, I am going to call the police.